while wading across the river. A man was caught in a powerful undertow. He cried out, "Lord, I'm afraid." The Lord answered, "Fear not. I'm your refuge and strength. Trust me." Still the drowning man pleaded that, "Lord, I am weak. I cannot make it on my own." Again the Lord responded, "In your weakness I am strong. Trust me." Suddenly, the current shifted and the man was swept to shore. He shouted his gratitude to the heavens, "Thank you, Lord. I'm stronger. I'm wiser. I'm better. Never would have made it without you. You are my God."
But now I see how you've been there for me, and now I can say that I never would have made it, no, never could have made it without you. I would have lost my mind, my mind. But now I see how you were there for me. And now I'm stronger, I am wiser, I am better, so much better. When I look back over all it brought me through, I can see that you were the one I had.
Testify to somebody. Tell them, say, "Neighbor, I'm stronger. I'm stronger." Tell them. After what I went through, I'm wiser. Talk to them. All the hell I went through last year, I realize now I'm better and I'm getting better. Now touch them and say, "I'm made." Touch your neighbor and say, "I'm made." Testify. Say, "I made it." Holler. lost my mind. But I'm here today. And it's all because of it's because you are great. You do miracles. So great, there is no one else like you. Oh, I wish I had it just one witness tonight. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. I'm here today. You are here today. We are here today. And it's all because
some praise right now because you made it. Somebody ought to lift up their hands and tell God thank you, because what you went through, you should have lost your mind. You should have gave up a long time ago. But you made it, you made it, you made it. Before you take your seat, just touch somebody and say, I made it. To just to look at one more person, look him in the face and say, I'm not crazy, I